It is mating time for the garden orb spider, and a potentially fatal encounter for the male on the right. This sequence was filmed in torchlight. The torch was secured on kitchen scales, the kind with a scoop, on the narrow worktop of a kitchen bench with no room to manoeuvre. The dimensions of the scoop allowed the torch to be positioned at just the right angle for its beam to illuminate the field of action. The height of good fortune, indeed. The size discrepancy between male and female is less pronounced than in other species, notably the golden orb spider. This female is a formidably large specimen. She occupies a superbly constructed web under generously overhanging eaves. The web is anchored to the gutter and to a garage roof 2 floors below, and, judging by the dimensions of the window through which the sequence was filmed, is some 91 by 76 centimetres, 36 by 30 inches across. This dance macabre took place around midnight and went on for some time. It was indeed a dance of death. Afterwards, the male was wrapped up and added to the larder.